That business you are doing, that job that you are going to every morning, that person you are toasting, that husband, that wife that you have, that club you attend, that school you take your child to, that TV show you are watching, does it honor you? When you finish doing it, do you feel good about yourself? When you leave that your friend's house that has a lot of money, when you get back home, do you think to yourself, that was good. That made me feel good. That made me feel honored. Do you? If you don't feel honored by the experiences in your life, if it doesn't inspire you or empower you, if it doesn't strengthen your spirit or warm your heart, the kinds of friends you are hanging out with, when you finish just staying with them, you go home in the night and you feel like your life, like you know how Yoruba people say, temi teti baje. If you are surrounding yourself with people and situations that are constantly making you feel terrible, why do you keep doing it? Why do you keep going to a religious house that makes you feel terrible? Why do you keep taking advice from people that make you feel less than yourself? Why do you keep associating with friends that make you feel like you cannot achieve anything? Why do you keep asking people for things if they make you feel like there's something wrong with you? Really ask yourself, why are you constantly putting yourself in situations that don't honor you? You deserve to be treated well. You deserve to be treated with respect. Because you want something doesn't mean you should embarrass and disgrace yourself while trying to get it. You must do things in a way that when you get back home in the night, when you remember what you did, you think to yourself, I really like myself. I really admire myself.